Hazrat Aisha radiallahu anha reports, I, with my own hand, twisted the garland for the Prophet's sacrificial animal. Then he, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, garlanded it, marked it, and then proceeded ahead. Still nothing became forbidden for him that was lawful. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1696.